Hello, I'm Tim Dunn, a historian and writer, and for my work, I need to use public transport a lot. Now, if you do need to use public transport in England, then please do wear a face covering, one that covers both your mouth and your nose as well. Now, you can buy them in the shops like this one. You can even make your own slightly weird, customised personal ones. Now, you may see some people who aren't wearing a face mask, and that's probably because they're exempt. I know these face masks can be a bit inconvenient at times, but you know what? These things are not forever, and they're for everyone's benefit. You know what? Times will get better.